friends. Maybe we just were never built to last. Summer lover, why don't you stay? Summer lover, don't go away. Distant thunder calling your name.
Bit of running, we do a bit of running.
Welcome to Apocalyptic UHC. Okay. I need to start my lo-fi. I never started my lo-fi.
Alright. Guys, let you know, by the way, the last time I played Minecraft was me dying Arctic Seagull, so we'll see how this goes.
Nice. Okay, I've started my lo-fi. We're chilling.
Last time I played Minecraft, I stepped on a temp pressure plate.
Nice.
We're all going in then. We're all going in today then.
We're all jumping in with 2 feet.
Yeah, we're all jumping in with 2 feet into a fucking bottle.
Head first.
fucking 5 foot.
Very fast.
Like a fucking 100 foot dive into a kiddie pool. That's gonna work. Alright. God.
It's belly flopping into that.
Belly flopping into the fucking concrete.
There's nothing around me. It's just mountains.
I'm in a savanna.
I'm like a forest slash plains area.
Also, I apologize. So I'm having like, it's allergy season, and I'm very congested. I apologize if I sound weird.
You're good. I'll be honest, everyone knows the difference in your voice. Okay. Maybe
it sounds
really weird to me.
Yeah. Where are you from again, mate?
England.
Ew.
And
I took offense when they said England does not exist.
It doesn't exist. Okay, it's a figment of our imagination.
Yeah.
Okay.
The English are just actors paid by NASA.
They've been paid well, man.
We're not paid well.
I didn't say they were paid well. I just said they were paid.
Hey, the healthcare systems at least have good healthcare, right?
Yeah.
They have good coverage by their employer, right? Compared to
unlike us.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. One trip to the
plus fast, we're in Texas, so we don't even have a chance of ever getting it anyway.
Eh. We'll see. Yeah, don't worry. William covered temporarily my work, even though it's
I'm going away, I'm doing that.
Me when I don't have a job.
Me when I'm homeless in 2 years.
Me when I'm gonna be off to college.
Again. Another system that the government, that NASA pays some employers better with.
Another system that's fucked. Numa made sugar, make fun of him. Die yourself. I already found Kane and Weather, I'm chilling.
Cool. Beans. I'm getting wooden apples right now as we speak.
I don't have a forest.
Ah, oak forest.
You got a forest?
I have a savanna.
Chop that shit down.
Hold on, are apples from all trees?
Only reeds.
Oh, they're only oak and dark oak. Okay, I need to get a forest then.
Alright, good to you then.
Yeah, I'm not saying down here in dark oak forest taking forever to find these now.
Yeah. So, Renda, how you doing recently, mate? What's going on for yourself? Man, how's it been going for yourself?
Found it. COVID time.
Just, mate, give me something to go off of here, man. First time speaking of you. First time, all I've gone off is like you're fucking from the UK. That's all I've gone for me. That's your whole my whole opinion of you is you're from the UK. Period.
That's all you need. I don't exist anymore.
I shouldn't exist. You shouldn't exist. I gotcha. So you're half failed abortion. All right, good to know.
Get off, to be honest.
Well, I found a crafting table right there.
All right.
We're gonna be close to you.
I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna be going. I don't even know who I'm gonna start running to here in a second.
Not a forest, though. But cool. There is a crafting table. You know what I'd really like to find? Corner. Because then I could figure out where 00 is.
What I would like to find is find Carl and kill him immediately.
You know what? That's fair.
Carl must die.
Yeah. Okay, that's gold game then. Kill Carl.
Kill Carl?
I can definitely vibe for that.
That sounds
vibe
fun.
For that.
Yeah.
I can definitely vibe for that.
Oh, I see Brock.
Yeah. I'm just letting him know.
Hi.
He's getting it.
Okay, we're killing him. We're killing him. Oh, yeah. Kill him, Carl.
Sounds fun.
He will perish in my hands.
What did he do to you?
Be Norwegian.
Norwegian? Oh. He called my mother a whore, so we have two very different... We have two very different reasons.
Yes.
I think going after him because of his nationality is a lot better, in my opinion, but... We don't question it.
We shall take over in the fishing department. Needs happen.
Exactly. Alright. Apples are just shit, aren't they? I'm just gonna be really unlucky if my apple drops. Oh well. Can't think about it.
I don't know whether to cut down these entire trees or not.
That's part. If you like, I'm gonna look really shit luck with apples right now, so I'm gonna say screw it and just shear later down line. I got two apples go with me right now, so I'll just keep that covered for myself.
I gave Brock a single leather because he begged me. If he uses it to kill me, I'm gonna be sad.
Unless, again, sharing is not caring, because you share something, they'll come back and bite you in the ass. I've learned that with countless amount of times.
I don't like sharing anyone.
Alright. I'm only finding chickens, which I shouldn't be complaining about, but it's like, why?
I haven't found a single chicken.
I'm finding only chickens right now.
I got one apple.
Okay.
Hey, let's go. Making the world.
Nah, I'm not taking that.
Making a difference in the world.
By cutting down trees.
Exactly.
I didn't. It doesn't. We didn't say it was a positive difference.
Deforestation making a difference in the world.
But it's something.
It's still a difference nonetheless.
Oh no.
You good?
Skeleton in the Dark Oak Forest.
Fair enough.
I don't think they did a clip for.
Yeah, it's fine. Weren't you staff on Arctic at one point?
Over a year ago, yeah.
Yeah, so say I recognize your. I swear, yes, I say I recognize your name on it. So say if I can recognize your name from staff.
Yeah,
what was the reason? Sorry, what did you say?
Just craft the bottom.
Yeah. What was the reason you resigned out of curiosity?
We didn't play. I think I just got demoted for it in activity.
Oh, fair enough. Okay, I just know if this is gonna actually, like, I don't know if it's like more of a...
Whoa, I got hit.
Alright, be good?
Yeah, skeleton. Found a village, though.
Hey, looted?
Nice.
Seems like it.
Unfortunate.
Yeah.
Brock just made a sign that said, melee me, you coward.
Ah, they took the books as well.
Crap.
Brock is
took the books on the wife and the kids.
the fuck that, just took the books, so who cares, the kids, you know, they come in an unlimited supply.
Now I enough, leave, because enough, I don't want enough, to be near Brock.
They're enough
bastards.
Took
the ones now, so we can't repopulate.
Brock's around there, by the way.
Hear me out, we all just go to the same quadrant and just kill him.
Just find him in the cave and just gang up with him.
Personally, get him. Just get him, like, just get him and kill him off.
It's
like
a gang war. You provoked a gang war.
You provoked a king war. I should be saying that because I'm pretty sure he's actually not white, I think. So,
Brock? I don't know.
Yeah. Something like that. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, over.
Well, I found a dark oak forest. Pog.
Found the wild one I found.
Alright. So have you all been doing anything else recently besides?
Nothing but gaming.
Game?
I've been helping around the house, that's it.
I've been going out with friends a bit, but that's like pretty much it.
Since my parents are getting to the age where they need help.
We're in the hell, do you, mate?
Pardon?
How old are you, mate?
22.
22? You sound a lot younger. I'll be honest, you sound like a lot younger. I thought you were like...
Yeah.
19, 18, something like that. Like, 22. I mean, it's not, you're not old or anything. It's just, you know, fucking, it's just like that.
Me when I'm the youngest in the call.
I just have a...
Yeah.
Voice, that's it.
Yeah, trust me. Trust me, Bob. You'll... Mate, you'll fucking eventually you'll not have that you will eventually not have that issue when you get older in like gaming communities.
Oh yeah.
Enjoy being the average age of people in the community for now.
What even is the average age of people in this community?
Right
now.
Yeah, right now probably like 18 probably.
18, 19.
Yeah. I mean like a few years ago it was like 16 and all that. I mean you had people who are some people. I mean it's just people who were in college and all that. The community, but it wasn't as, you know, and it's just people kind of just changing going on. It's kind of staying in the community as time goes on, and less younger people joining. Yeah. People
some people join the community when they're like 10 or 11, and now they're like 17, 18.
Yeah, I don't get that.
Yeah. It's just people growing up with the community, really. It's just like kind of just like their, I mean, that was kind of just their childhood they kind of just grew up with alongside of it, which is kind of, I mean, it's cool to see. It's just, you know, it's kind of just, that's how it is.
Kind of weird to think about.
Not really. I mean, to be fair, if you're like part of a community, like if you're part of like an internet community, like it's not really like an age limit of like what stops you from playing it. It just comes down to your own interest and
yeah. It's just kind of weird to see people connection. Like growing up in something in like an internet, like growing up with like an internet community.
Not. I mean,
kind of. There's just something kind of weird about
it. It's not really weird about. I mean, to be honest, it's probably more common practice than. You save the connections to people.
This is coming from
than...
me, who has parents that are basically like anti-internet friends. So, my parents are like, no, they're not your real friend. They're not real friends.
They're not your real friends. They're 40-year-old.
They're strangers on the internet who are gonna sell you crack.
Mate, they're not your real friends. The 40-year-old pedophiles, the voice changers. Come on. They just sound young and act very young. They even have like fake web cameras, you know. They're just so convincing.
Yeah,
that's just a weird mentality to have.
My parents are 60 years old. That's why.
Why so old? What the fuck?
I don't know.
It's a fair mine of 50.
Yeah, mine are like fucking. To be fair, like you're fucking 22. I'm like I'm 19. My parents are 50, 53, 54, and. 60. Were you like adopted or something, man?
No,
like
they just waited forever.
Are you just young? I was gonna say, are you like the youngest in your family or something?
I have a twin sister, and that's it. They just waited forever.
It's waited so long.
Okay. I mean, I'm the oldest, so.
Okay. But, yeah, same for myself. But, yeah, I don't know. I just haven't fucking heard. And I've never had, like, actually, like, spoke with someone who actually, you know, he's, like, you know, fucking, like, 16, 17.
Oh.
And their parents are, like, in the mid-60s.
Why are there so many mobs?
We phrase that, like, their birth parents are 50, 60. Like, I know one person who has, like, an older parents, but they were adopted.
My grandparents are only 70, but my dad's 50, so...
What?
Well...
Like, so my dad was conceived early, but I was conceived late.
I guess it was more like because they're around the time, I guess. Financial stability, unless your father is an accident. Your father is an accident.
Funnily enough, probably, because my dad was adopted.
Oh, never mind.
I guess he was an accident.
Never mind then. He was an accidental drunk mistake. Not the sexy kind. It's more we went to the orphanage and picked them up drunk.
Okay. I think he's never met his biological parents.
Oh, well, I mean, to be fair, if you're adopted, I mean, you kind of we prefer adoption. Sometimes people don't actually want to meet their actual adopted parents because it's more of a resentment, I guess, in terms of like, you know, you're people who, you know, you didn't want to take care of me, you put me up for adoption, you know, you didn't truly love me. That's some thoughts, I guess, for some people who I know have been adopted. Or it's just the case that they, you know, just don't want to meet their birth parents because, you know, they put them for adoption. It's like, there's no point because they've no relevance to them in the slightest.
Yeah, I mean, there's shows over here. There's a show over here where, like, adopted children and stuff like that search out for their, like, biological parents.
Oh, God. You... Yes, sir, continue. I just...
It'll be a bit awkward for them to actually try and find them.
It'd be a bit...
They're doing it, like, when they're in the late 30s as well, so the grandparents could, like, the parents could actually be dead.
Yeah.
It's a bit awkward when they do it.
Oh, okay. So do you know? Okay, I'm guessing you know the stigma of MTV that America has. I'm guessing because there's been like a bunch of YouTube videos mocking it over the years. I don't know if you were aware of it at all. I mean, it was like a big thing for a while. But in simple terms, MTV used to be like a big, an actual like music type channel, and it got moved into like a really shitty, like reality TV show type thing, or just
MTV groups.
Yeah. Okay. Basically, It didn't go to shit immediately, but it did go to shit as time went on. Currently, they have on their daily harassment web show they actually have an actual. I apparently it's not actually staged; it's actually fucking real. They have a whole TV show where basically they get basically if you're a nut job or quote unquote been ghosted by somebody, you basically hire people on the show that go out to you, basically submit like an application, and he's like the six, it's like two like really stupid like two people who have been, I think it's like, I can't even remember, like basically internet stars from, like fucking like who were like popular on Vine like years ago, they got rehired as the guest show. And the whole guest lineup is just fucking delusional ass people who are basically just stalkers. We get these people to reach out to their victims and put them in a one-on-one room conversation. Just harass them until they meet up with the person. I don't know how.
This cave. It doesn't go anywhere. I need iron.
You're having really good input. With Bulb, you're having like some really good input on this conversation.
I'm sorry, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Basically, it's basically just MTV's excuse of, what if I like another like a really shitty reality TV show to do and exploit people with. And this time, stalkers and their victims.
I don't know why they do it. It makes no sense why we would do that. Yeah. Like, if they're clearly being stalked, they don't want to be harassed, so why would you put them on the pedestal that they are?
Because it is called easy money. So that's the exact reason. Yeah. Like, am I still on the server? Or am I just kind of just...
You are on the server.
My ping's just spiking a shit ton.
Your ping does not exist on tab.
Okay,
999, yes.
There is no number.
Huh. That's cool.
Yeah, you have 999.
Well, that's not fun. Okay. I think I'm back to normal? ? I don't know. We'll see. I'm on.
We'll see. It's on 69, so.
Yeah, you're back.
Haha. Funny number. Haha.
Funny,
haha. Haha, funny. Funny number. No. Yeah, but basically it just basically controversy spikes viewership, and what's it been, a good type of controversy than getting a reality TV show where you swipe a stalker to harass their victim on live television. And live television on actual national television. That totally won't give you some viewership because people love drama. You can't deny that.
If it has like attraction, they'll do anything to get it.
Yeah, I know. That's a fucked up thing.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll be honest. I did watch the show. I did watch a few episodes of the show. It was oddly entertaining, kind of. I feel bad for the person. Yeah, because they actually hit a midlife crisis on camera, and the only thing that's blocked out from them is their fucking like all their like information publicly. There's their like live photos, and their photos are not blurred. Uh-huh. So technically. I don't know if it's because they fucking need to sign something or something, but I don't know if it's because they didn't sign something like a waiver or like a or something, but it's their faces on public, their face of who they actually are out there, and it's really fucking disturbing. The thing is, the people who do this are like, they look like the people who do this as well, which is fucking kind of a fucked up thing.
Person being stalked has to agree to it as well, so it's not like
technically technically, I don't know if it's agreed to it. To be fair, the U.S. has like a weird ass publicity system with wavering rights for public television and all that, or just public publicity, because you know online you could use the excuse of you know filming somebody and having saying it's this background footage because they were in the environment it was being recorded in. So technically, that could be your excuse for not getting sued. It's the U.S. has a weird route when it comes as to I hear cave spiders.
Well.
But that's true, but like,
that means
if they don't want to be there, they have to censor their face.
Yeah, I don't know how publicity rights work in the U.S. It's a weird system that I know. So I'm trying to find these cave spiders so I can poisoned. Prodge 4 book.
Nice.
Ooh.
Nether's off completely, right?
Yep. Oh, end of episode 1. No.